The US President Donald Trump has accused Mexico of doing nothing to stop illegal immigrants crossing into the United States. Trump was addressing supporters in a campaign-style rally in Nashville, Tennessee, on behalf of the Republican Marsha Blackburn. He repeated his election campaign pledge that the US's neighbors to the south would pay for his planned border wall.
But in the end, Mexico's paying for the wall. They make all of this money and they do absolutely nothing to stop people from going through Mexico, from Honduras and all these other countries, the caravan, all of this stuff. They do nothing to help us. Nothing. They're going to pay for the wall and they're going to enjoy it, okay? They're going to enjoy it. They do nothing for us.
The Mexican president, Enrique Peña Nieto, tweeted in Spanish and in English, "No, Mexico will never pay for the wall. Not now, not ever." The border wall route could threaten trade talks. The United States and Mexico, along with Canada, are locked in negotiations to rewrite the North American Free Trade Agreement, with no sign of a compromise on the horizon.